Warning. Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Wings, and welcome back to another episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. When we last left off, we were, what were we doing when we last left off? We found a dead body and stuff, and we went down the basement. We found intelligence about a witch, in which case we are going to find said witch. And we're going to hang her by the mouth. Get on the book. There you go. So, we need to go... Yeah, okay, I could have just looked at my objective. Hunting the witch. Find the witch on your own or ask the residents of Midcorpse about her. What do you guys think? Should we find her on our own or should we just go ask people about it? Probably easier to go ask, but... Then again, we wouldn't feel like a true hunter if we didn't hunt ourselves. We'll just see what happens. Let's go. Oh, okay, yeah. I don't know why. I thought maybe the horse would just break through that. I don't know. So I've noticed that it doesn't matter where I put my face cam. It's always going to be blocking something. So the only thing you guys are not going to get to see is the in the bottom left. It just shows my healing items, like my bread and apple juice and whatever. Which isn't really that big of a deal. It's just healing stuff. So if it's really an issue, you guys can tell me. I'll move the face cam again. But for right now, I'm just going to leave it where it is. Because it's really not that much of an issue. At least I don't feel it is. No, fuck you guys. We're going. Have not got the combat down pat yet. And I don't want to die this early. Should we do that side quest?
Boy, sweet boy, have mercy.
Take it easy.
What the fuck? Who's she talking to? Yeah, that's like all red flags going up for crazy. We're not gonna deal with that. Fuck that. She is probably completely crazy. I don't think there was anything there I needed to jump over, but we jumped over it anyways. So is this gonna take us to a town where we can? Oh shit! Nope. This is pure death. I smell death all over that. We are not touching that because we don't want death right now. We very much don't want death right now because we just started. Well, the video, anyways. You'd think through 5 episodes I would at least be somewhat proficient in the ways of the combat, but doesn't seem to work out that way. At least not yet. Okay, horse's out of stamina, so let's just trot along here. Trot along. We only got 70 meters left, so we should be fine. Okay, so is this area going to be for hunting her, or is this going to be for asking about the witch? Okay, this is the town, so this is obviously going to be to ask about the witch. Okay, let's explore the town a little bit, and we'll just see what we can find out from here. Can we just talk to anybody?
Got any vettles? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Okay, we should probably talk to, like, a shopkeep or something.
Never visit the witch myself.
Oh, here we go. All right. Said the word witch. Obviously, she knows something.
Witch might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you.
Salutations.
Need something?
Yeah, looking for a witch.
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back
ask
so bad
her
last
man.
Week he could hardly move.
Women, so lock up your men, because if you don't,
came
they're gonna go to witches.
As a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no
what?
Doubt.
You don't live in the 1200s? Oh, shit.
Now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones.
Uh-huh.
Marion's lad. Now, that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
I don't care. I just want to find the witch. Hey, girl. How you doing? You want to help me find a witch? No? Well, then fuck off. Okay, let's go find the witch. Let's go this way. Okay, or just throw me into
you
a cutscene that works.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Sure it does. A round of Gwyn, perhaps? No, I don't die for that. Show me what you got.
Let me have a look at your stock.
What was he talking about, a Gabrielle? Is that like a crossbow or something? Amateur tool repair kit. What's this? Clothing. Ooh. Ooh. Level 4. Ooh. What does mine currently do? I can't see what I'm... Yeah, okay. This is obviously better than what I'm wearing. So, how much is it? 307 silver. Where's my gold? Oh, I don't have enough. I guess that's why it's X'd out. I don't have enough to purchase it. Oh, no, I have 520. Okay, that's his stuff if I wanted to sell to him. I guess I could, like, sell for 13. Nah, I'm going to sell this shit. I don't need it. I'm not going to wear it. Yeah, let's go get rid of this stuff. Upgrade place in the socket. Okay. So when we become level 4, can we, like, there's no way to look at it, is there? Oh, yes, that should, yeah, I should probably buy that regardless. Piercing, bludgeon, because I should definitely buy some better armor. Okay, how much is this? 115. Okay, let's buy this. And this. Oh god, it's killing me. And this. Just watching my money dissipate. It's just such a bad sound. I don't have enough for that. Do I have anything I could sell to get enough for that? No. Go back. Okay, so potions sell for 12. Can't sell that. Others. Change of crowns. Okay, I can go exchange that for crowns of the bank. Let's see. Monster claw. It would sell for the most. I guess the color is the rarity of how much it sells for. You know, we're going to hang on to that, and we'll see about doing a little bit of crafting maybe in this video. I'm not sure. Crafting. Let's see. What is leather component? Missing two things for that. Okay, so it tells us if we're missing components to make certain things junk. So we can make armor, though. All right. So, maybe next time we'll make the armor instead of purchasing it, because we might need that money later. Alright. Let's,
So long.
Bye. I can talk to this guy.
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be, and don't
all
listen
you dipshits
to that
have the same haircut.
Out. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
Oh, I don't have the...
You're hard at work. Won't interrupt.
Damn it, I need to convince him. So, here's what I'll do. That's what I'll do.
You ain't safe, bless you.
Yeah. Show me where's.
Let me have a look at your...
Okay, all we need is 50, and we can just, yeah, okay, that's enough, I think. Okay, all right, let's go.
Farewell.
Hey, buddy.
What do you want? I told.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it.
Crowns can change anybody's memory.
Near the village. Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart. You're there.
Thanks.
It's just... Don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
The well, fuck you mean by
the
that, huh?
Witch-burning kind.
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like him skinny.
Thanks for your help.
Well then, let's go have a gander at said witch.
Got a lump of bread today.
Use special armor tables to really handle. Okay. I'm good for now. We need to get to level, what was it, 4? Level are we now? Can we see? That's wrong button. Level 3. So one more level and we'll be able to equip that better armor and hopefully survive a little bit longer in some fights.
Stone near the pond.
Oh, it's only 50 meters. I don't need to call Roach. Roach! Soap!
There's the boulder. Soap! Now right, and on to the cart.
I'm glad it tells me where to go, but I kind of wish it would, oh. No! Oh, no, okay. Remember what you did last time. Okay, heal. Nope. Nope. Okay, heal up. Heal up. Come on, kill that one. Kill that one. Heal. And fuck, I can't use it. Ah, it's not full. It's not full. And fire. Get out of fucking bush. There's the other one. Come on. Heal. Okay, we're good. Come on, we can hit him with fire again. Oh, this is about dead. Achoo! Nope! Yeah, burn, bitch! Woo! Okay, we're getting better. We're getting a lot better. We didn't die that time. Thank fucking God. Okay, but yeah, the only thing you guys won't be able to see is my healing items, which, like I said, it isn't really that big of a deal. Ooh, we got a crowd at the witch's house. She's selling some sweet, sweet chocolate. Some magic.
Won't rise hey, from girl. The barn floor. Pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn, thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
Okay, at least she's helping people.
She's in a family.
Let me just bust in her door. Oi! Oi, lady! You in here? Where is she? Put out the candles. We are in the darkness. Where is she?
Now, where has she run off to?
Oh, so she doesn't live in here.
Managed
I mean, she
to
does, but
collection.
Like, okay, she's down there, obviously. I just want to like loot all of her shit. Oh, don't step on that. It's a demon's trap. Step on that, we can't get out.
A pentagram in chalk.
Usually means satanic rituals. Usually. Oh, let me in, please. There we go. Boy, lady. What? She just went in here. Where the fuck is she? I'm just taking everything. I might need it later. You never know, especially if a witch has all of it. It might be useful. I kind of like how you can loot everything, and just about everything has something in it. Well, there's her clothes, I think. What's the skull doing here?
Powerful aura. Must be some artifact, or... So this is where she disappeared to.
Oh. Oh-ho. Teleportation. Wish I could teleport. That'd be fucking awesome. Oh shit, where are we?
Oh well, nice.
Where the fuck is we? I don't know, this is kind of cool though. God, there's so much to this game. This is so fucking awesome. Just running through the bushes. Nothing weird about this. Gonna get in a sniping position. Oh my god. I know I can jump.
I was wondering how long it would take you, Geralt. Greetings, Witcher.
Oh no, is there nudity here? I think there's gonna be nudity here. Yep, there's boobies.
Missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to gore.
No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
He's like, fine. I'll turn around. You can still see your nipples.
Deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do.
Right there. Now you see them. They're still visible.
A witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former
advisor.
I'm so pleased.
I like how this game, like, it doesn't care. Like, it doesn't try to cover up, like, the smallest things. Like, okay, it's a chick without a shirt on. It's not that huge of a deal. I mean, yes, obviously, you need to be an adult if you're watching this video. And you've seen the thing at the beginning. Obviously, if you're watching this, you either have permission or you just don't care. But I warned you. It's there. You saw it.
Now tell me what brings you here.
But I like how this game just kind of, it doesn't really matter. Like, it's just like, you know, they want to keep their realisticity of the game. I don't know if that's a word. But they want to make the game and keep it realistic, so they just kind of go with it. And I like how they did that. The game just, it feels more real. It feels like a more professional game. Looking for a certain young woman.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
I want to tell her right away.
Apparently she quarreled with the local witch.
Someone's been feeding you horse shit. The girls around here are too stupid to quarrel with me.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Everyone and no one all at the same time.
Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
No, I'm certain I haven't seen her. Of course not.
But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
What did he say?
He say anything else about her?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
My undying gratitude.
I was going to say the egg thing, but...
It's nothing to sneeze at. But you've a knack for getting into trouble. I should probably ask for something more immediately deliverable. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but
very secretive
I liked
indeed.
Him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
Leave any messages for her?
You leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcocks. I'll go there with you.
The village of Mycock.
Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it.
What was it?
Besides...
Really?
I know you think as
what
I
the
do,
fuck? Are you serious?
Be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Nature at its finest. Nature at its finest.
Let's go then.
Yes, let's.
So I know you can have like you can have love interests in this game. Is she one of them? I think I'm pretty sure the chick with the black hair. I forget her name. I'm pretty sure she's one of them. Pretty sure there's sex scenes in this. At least I think. And if there is, because I'm not blurring out any that you saw. It's not getting blurred out.
This is the place.
But there's going to be... You did see the warning in the beginning of the video, so...
I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear.
I'm just going to,
I've no idea what to expect.
I'm just going
to
leave... Because, I mean, it's just a game,
well,
to be honest. It's
out.
A fucking... It's pixels on screen. And... I mean, obviously, I'm going to start putting a warning at the beginning of every video that, that has stuff that's just too harsh or just too sexual, I'll put something in the beginning. That way, if you do continue watching the video, I did warn you, so it's not going to be my fault if you're 12 and you know what boobies look like. I mean, technically it would be, but, you know, I warned you, and,
what?
You know, if your parents let you still watch it, then that's their fault.
I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
What? You don't know what a navigator is?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Do it! Slipspace! Slipspace rupture, let's do it! I don't know. They're coming. They're coming. Let's go.
Damn portals. Wonder where Kira is.
Wait, is this the wrong sword? Should heal up. I don't think it matters, to be honest. Okay, we're good. We're fine. You next. Who's next? Yeah, I blocked it. Oh, no. No. Come on. Dead. Okay. Heal. Jesus Christ. Okay. Is that a chest? I think it's a chest. Yeah, see, I didn't miss. Ooh, what is that? Can I wear that? Okay. Ooh, not wrong button. Okay. Can I wear that? Yes. Yes. Where? There we go. A little more armor. I need to heal a little more. I'm gonna need to, it'll probably be me next episode, but I need to go get some more healing items. How do you dive? I forget. I don't think I need to. Yeah, okay, dive. Okay, let's swim swiftly. Oh no, go this way. I don't want to drown, come on. The swimming's a little wonky. The swimming is just, it's slightly, like, difficult. It's not hard, it's just, like, a little stiff. Can I, like, do anything to make light? I have a torch, don't I? Yeah. Oh. Okay. No, I can't go that way. Yeah, okay, I knew I had a torch. Let's heal some more. I don't know if it's because of the difficulty, but I think because of the difficulty, I don't get as much healing, or like, I don't know, maybe it's like the regenerative healing because of the difficulty. Oh, shit. Oh. Come on. Oh. Fuck, come on. Shit, okay. We're fine. Come on. Shit. Damn it. Come on. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Are you serious? Bro. Okay, heal. No, you don't. Heal. No, heal. Nope. Come on, done. Yes, okay. Woo! Healing is a big factor in this. Like, you really gotta pay attention. Oh, I gotta go up those stairs, don't I? Okay, let's just run. Oh. That was a stupid decision. I should probably put the torch away. Alright, let's heal up. Thunderbolt. Do I like... No, I'll put that away. Damn it, wrong button. Do I not have anything else to heal? Come on. I'm going to I don't have any food or drinks. Okay, I have no more healing items, so I just gotta really hope I find something else. We're actually gonna save really quick. Just to be safe. Are these herbs or can I use these to heal? What are these? Mushrooms. Okay, can I... Damn it, I keep pressing the fucking wrong... Quit it! Press the wrong button. Can I equip these to heal? Okay, I can't... Okay, those are, for alchemy, I'm guessing. Brewing potions and shit.
Geralt!
Oh no, I'm a coming. I'm not gonna be much health, but I'm a coming. It's a fucking rat.
Stay calm. They're only rats.
I hate rats.
Just these rats are about to fuck me up.
Get them off.
It's rats. Calm the fuck down. And these rats are fierce though. That's... Oh, damn it.
Do you know the diseases they spread? Ah! Geralt! Thank you.
Come on. I get XP for killing them.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine.
Yeah. Could have annihilated him in one fucking spell.
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
If you're scared, turn back. I'm gonna go on.
Stop it, that's emotional blackmail.
You'd really worry about me if I went on alone?
You? I'd be concerned for myself.
Then come with me. Just quick decision, come on.
Very well.
Don't think about it, just do it.
How did I ever let you talk me into this ridiculous expedition? Gavella Gland.
Okay, we're actually gonna save real quick. Cannot save the game right now, why not? Okay, but either way, I'm actually out of time, so I'm gonna have to end the episode here. I'm pretty sure it'll let me start off here, even though I can't save, because in the very beginning, in like the first episode I did this, when I got to the or the ending of the first episode, where I stopped off, it let me actually pick up right there when I loaded in, so I don't think it'll really matter if I just stop here, but we're gonna have to stop here, and hopefully we can pick up right here where we left off in the next episode. But, sorry about time and everything, because I'm actually out of it. Alright. So far, everything has just been fucking crazy. We are out of food, we are almost dead, we've almost died multiple times, and we have a witch that I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to take care of and, fight these things that I'm pretty sure are going to completely destroy me, because if rats can almost kill me, I'm pretty sure these kings can slaughter me in one fucking swipe. Anyways, that's all I gotta say about that. So in the next episode, we're gonna find out what the fuck's going on, why she can't use her teleportation, and what's blocking it, and we're gonna find out where they went, and I guess we'll find Ciri. I'm assuming. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to smack that like button, whatever form of energy you prefer, and show your support for my channel. And why not subscribe? Because if you enjoy this video, you enjoy everything I post on my channel. I upload daily. Check out my Patreon. You don't have to donate, but it's there if you want to look over. Maybe drop me a few dollars while you're there and help get some better quality videos out and get some better equipment. Just all the good shit that, yeah. I've got Also got t-shirts and merchandise, phone cases, everything else your design link will be in that description down below for you to look over. You guys have been the most amazing audience in the entire planet, and I will see all of you wonderful, beautiful human beings in the next video. Goodbye, guys.